being in school wouldn't be the worst thing.